Blessings, blessings everyone. So today we have good news at the office. So Novlene Williams is a cancer survivor, and Shellyann Fraser, bless her up, and also shows respect to Justin Gatlin for showing his support. And before we move on to that, everyone just smash that like button right now. So everybody watch our video right now, just do me a small favor, just to hit that like button, and also just comment and tell me what you think, you know. All right, so Shellyann Fraser captioned this on her Facebook, showing some love to cancer survivor Novlene Williams. She is reminding women that early detection saved her life. Great to see fellow athletes supporting Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And she posted a picture with Novlene Williams and also Justin Gatlin. And me go show you the comment here, you know, the comment here is hilarious, but before I show you the comment, I just have to seal it up properly. Big up to Shellyann Fraser, Novlene Williams, and Justin Gatlin. And it's good to see Justin Gatlin doing good to his Jamaican athletes, you know, because any idea, well, we are one, you understand me? So the thing, unity is strength, and you know, it's better. So I'm going to show you the comment, and then after, we're going to close off the video. Alright, so the person named Natalie Murray, and him say, Justin Gatlin used to take her for chemotherapy. After that, I stopped eating him. Lol, true story. And this is what Shellyann Fraser said. She replied with a laughing emoji and a God prayer emoji, you know? Or you want to say praying emoji, but a good vibe still, you know? Big up to Justin Gatlin and everybody watching this video. I just want to say blessings and, you know, thanks for the support we may get from everybody, you know, come supporters, them is giving me some real love and support. So I just want to say thank you for the support. Peace and love, blessings. Blurry representing. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm out.